Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I will be reciting, inshallah, from Surah Al-Takwir. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Idha ash-shamsu kuwirat wa idha an-nujumu kadarat wa idha al-jibalu suyirat وَإِذَا الْعِشَارُ عُطِّلَتْ وَإِذَا الْمُحُوشُ حُشِرَتْ وَإِذَا الْبِحَارُ سُجِّرَتْ وَإِذَا النُّفُوسُ زُوِّجَتْ وَإِذَا الْمَوْءُودَةُ سُئِلَتْ بِأَيِّ ذَنبٍ قُتِلَتْ وَإِذَا الصُّحُفُ نُشِرَتْ وَإِذَا السَّمَاءُ كُشِطَتْ وَإِذَا الْجَحِيمُ سُعِّرَتْ وَإِذَا الْجَنَّةُ أُزْلِفَتْ عَلِمَتْ نَفْسٌ مَا أَحْضَرَتْ صَدَقَ اللَّهُ الْعَظِيمُ. This surah can be translated as when the sun is wrapped up in darkness, and when the stars fall dispersing, and when the mountains are removed, and when the full-term she-camels are neglected, and when the wild beasts are gathered, and when the seas are full with flame, and when the souls are paired, and when the girl who was buried alive is asked, for what sin was she killed? And when the pages are made public, and when the sky is ripped away, and when hellfire is set ablaze, and when paradise is brought near, a soul will then know what it has brought with it.